It's election day, November 5th, 2024. We're gonna head to the Grace Lutheran Church here, cast our votes. It's only 8:15 in the morning, but I'm sure there's going to be a decent amount of people in there. Maybe two or three, maybe four, probably not 10. But there's that leaf pile. Almost gone now. Ooh, that's a lot of cars parked. Lions, L-Y-O-N-S. Okay.
Hi, may I have your last name?
It's Lions, okay. L-Y-O-N-S.
Okay. And your first name?
Sean, S-E-A-N. Thank you.
Thank you.
Double-sided, wow. Okay. There you go. You guys can vote for whoever you want. This is just who I'm voting for. Go out and make your voice heard.
I don't mind if they're all real. check the top of your ballot to make sure that it says 2024 up there? Oh, you, I don't need to look at it. Did it say 2024?
Okay.
There, somewhere?
Yep, they do.
Okay, if you want to go ahead and turn it over and then scan it right in the machine. Successful. Oh, I'll get that. Say successfully passed.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, sir, that's okay.
Thank you.
Have a good day.
You too.
Just
going out
to
vote. Have a good day.
Okay. There. Ready to go.
Thank you.
Have a good day.
You too.
Thanks.
And, I left this stupid shit in there. It's okay. Yeah, I voted. Yay. Yep. And that's basically Election Day 2024 in Royersford.